Hey y'all, so just joining in for my final group vlog that I was doing with my group. Last night I was on call with my group and I can hear everything they were saying, but we actually had some major storms and major power outages, and the power went out in my house for probably the whole night. So just tuning in to answer some questions and have some feedback for my group reflection. So one of my favorite assignments of our management class this semester was actually the volunteer assignment. As we've talked about in the past, I've been away from Fredericksburg, so I'm 3 hours away from everyone else, where everyone else is living. So that was actually one of the hardest parts of this project. They could all meet up, but I unfortunately could not due to a full-time job and career I was pursuing. So my favorite assignment was probably the volunteer service. So I went to a local animal shelter, and an employee there kind of showed me around, and I'd actually never been to this animal shelter near my house. And it's really like crazy to see all the different animals, and this is kind of one of the lower